हेलो डियर माय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम अगेन टू माय चैनल आरमजान मर्चेंडाइजिंग। बेसिकली मैं आज के टूजे सेशन करी क्यों आसले चैनल शुरू करी व्हाट इज द पर्सपेक्टिव एंड व्हाट्स माय व्यू। एक्चुअली डियर फ्रेंड्स, यू नो आरमजान इंडस्ट्री इन बांग्लादेश प्रेक्षापटे इट्स ए वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट सेक्टर हियर एंड আমি আসলে চ্যানেলটার মাধ্যমে আমি কিছু শেয়ার করতে চাই আমার ভিউটা, যেহেতু আমি আমার লং লং টাইমে ক্যারিয়ারের সাথে আছি, ইন্ডাস্ট্রির সাথে আছি। সো ডিয়ার ফ্রেন্ডস, আমি বলতে চাই যে প্লিজ বি উইথ মি, বি সাবস্ক্রাইব, ডু সাবস্ক্রাইব মাই চ্যানেল অ্যান্ড আই থিঙ্ক উই ক্যান গো টুগেদার এ লং ওয়ে ইফ ইউ সাবস্ক্রাইব অ্যান্ড ইউ বি উইথ মি অ্যান্ড ইউ উইল গেট অল দ্য অ্যান্সার হোয়াই ইউ আর হিয়ার। Yeah, you will definitely will be benefited. You know, just I'm giving some reason why I'm continuing this session or this industry, RMZ industry. In Bangladesh, my perspective, it's this industry keeps a very, very important role. We all up, you know, very well. And the second, if I say the second point, that is the RMZ industry, I mean, ready-made garments industry has sustainable growth and, you know, sustainable output and visibility that we can see, everybody can see. And if I say the reason, third point, I can say that's it is the you know Bangladesh is the now Bangladesh again got the got this position back. I mean last year it was somehow for the COVID situation it got in third position, but now again it is second position. I mean Bangladesh is now in RMG exporter, as a RMG exporter, Bangladesh now again in the second position all over the world, and you know that China is the in the first position. And then this is if I say another reason is that's another reason for that is contribution. If I say about the contribution of this, I mean economic if I say on if I think at economic perspective, in economic condition through this sector we are getting 83% of our total export earnings. That's it's not a joke, it's really very very important. And another thing, another point is if I say that's a robust performance of remittance as well as on exports, then huge foreign currency reserve also we are getting through the sector. And if I say job market, all if you know that's what about the job market of Bangladesh. Now currently the workforce of this job market, can you imagine? Yes, now the current workforce is more than 45 lakh people. I mean 4.5 lakh people directly are working here, and out of 60% plus female. So another very very important point is that the tag made in Bangladesh. You know, if you visit in outside or all my friends or my the brother who are in outside. এবং আমরা যারা বাইরে গিয়েছি, যারা আমরা দেখেছি মেড ইন বাংলাদেশ, যখন একটা বড় একটা স্টোরুমে যে আমি দেখেছি মেড ইন বাংলাদেশ, দিস মেড ইন বাংলাদেশ অ্যাকচুয়ালি ইটস ব্রট ইজ হ্যাড হ্যাজ ব্রট গ্লোরি ফর দ্য বাংলাদেশ। সো টু সাম আপ ইফ আই সে দ্যাটস মানে হোয়াই মাই কোয়েশ্চেন ইজ দ্যাট আমরা কেন এখানে সময় দেবো এবং কেনই বা আমরা এই ইন্ডাস্ট্রি নিয়ে এত মানে পড়াশোনা করবো। Reason is very simple. Yeah, just if I would like to sum up, if I would like to conclusion very shortly, I can say that's in this industry, RMZ industry has huge opportunity, and this industry has huge sustainable growth, and you know has huge employment opportunity. And another thing is very important. I can say that's, you know, in this sector we are working with lots of foreigner, so that's it's a great chance to work directly with lots of foreigner, and you know, there is a chance to go visit outside, and virus also coming in our Bangladesh, we are doing meeting, so that's a good opportunity. And if you see about the position, it's also gained a prestigious position also as well. And about earning, yeah, you will get, I mean, if we can grant you that's yes, if you capable and if you grow your career in this sector, your pocket will not get empty, will you can earn a lot through this sector. So that's all. And another thing is that this role, this sector, I mean in RMZ industry is very very important for us, because you know it's Bangladesh is a populated country, lots by you know huge populations here, so it's our duty and responsibility also to make employment of our people, and through this sector only possible to make more employment opportunities only possible through this sector, and more job opportunity we can create from this sector. So that's why we are here, would like to grow together. So dear friends, be with me, and if you still not subscribe, please subscribe. Thanks.